Hello everybody, Dizzy and Lucky here for you today with another 7 Deadly Sins Grand Cross video. Today, maintenance break update, maintenance notice. So what's coming on? This is actually huge, a new step up banner. So regardless if it's a good unit or a bad unit, you have to do at least the second step because one gem multi is very efficient. There are few units that are possible that will be added here. Most likely, I think it will be Green Lilia, or even I hope it will be Blue Lilia, because she was the other step up banner after the 100 day step up banner, which was Blue Liz, and we already got her. So the next step up was actually Blue Lilia. She's maybe already in the game files, like another YouTuber would already told you. Yeah, maybe they're doing crazy stuff like a Blue Demon melee or Valenti. Yeah, they are many possibilities for this, and yeah, let's see. So characters, so most likely it's gonna be her because she came in with the slime collab and we don't get her. The only thing she's used to is just reducing the enemy's damage. Like the passive decreases all enemies' attack in PvP, and then the first ability decreases also attack related stats, like yeah, a huge cock block. And the other one is yeah, increasing damage, and then bam, the nuke, which even decreases skill ranks. Yeah, the other possibility is, yeah, she, Valenti, and yeah, she's also already in the game files, but I don't actually know. I can't make any guess. I really hope for her because she's just amazing. She will be a 100% pull, and yeah, it's not even close. She's one of the best units. You have to go all in for her. Yeah, so that's it for